Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late. Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late. We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us. What's that? It's Mercer. Look, down there.
I'm on it, lass. Damn it. There's no way through.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass. And we'll be ready for it. Let's keep moving. Size of this.
Can't say that I have. Imagine the riches hidden within these walls. Mercer leaves here with the eyes. We'll never see him again. Mercer's here. I can feel it.
Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across this chamber. Your choice. Mercer was able to knock this thing down.
It's the key, Brynjolf. In his hands, there's no telling what he's capable of.
Fuck.
Centurion. Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call. Right behind you.
Ah!
This is where we saw Mercer. We must be getting close.
By Talos, Mercer has a lot to answer for. The stench. This place reeks of Falmer.
This must be their hive. We'll have to keep silent if we want to avoid drawing their attention. Even the farmer don't deserve the pain these implements must have inflicted. The dwarves were a cruel race. Mercer leaves here with the eyes. We'll never see him again. Keep as quiet as you can. The farmer may be blind, but they can still hear us. Mercer's here. I can feel it. Mass of the farmer in his chamber. We can sneak through or take them down. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
Aye. Whatever you want to do, we're with you.
What was that?
My blade thirsts for blood. Yeah!
Thank you.
prepare ourselves. He's here, and he hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's get by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlyle, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor, oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises. Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Revenge, is it? Have you learned nothing from your time with us? When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end. It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood! Carlyle, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companions.
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Damn it, fight it, Bruno! Taking control of you!
I'm sorry, you.
Jessica! Pinky and the eye, and let's get out of here!
No luck there, lass. Something must have fallen on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water. Down. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time. Sorry, lad.
I can't believe
it's
over.
I've got important things to do.
25 years in exile, just like that. It's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key. I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the Inner Sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path. It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for crops. Never is.